The team at Zapp Parts is a committed set of individuals striving to produce innovative, world-class seals for OEMs across the globe. Since face seals are one of the most indispensable tools that are integrated into heavy equipment and machinery, which may undergo severe conditions, it is crucial that they are installed with utmost care in order to live up to their high-performance expectations. Keeping this in mind, Zapp Parts has designed a simple yet effective installation guideline to make the face seals more reliable and durable. Manufactured with precise and accurate engineering at Zapp Parts, these face seals will have an increased lifespan once they're installed using these easy techniques. The installation guideline is created to ensure that necessary precautions are taken for the protection of the precision lapped and metal sealing faces. Failure of a successful installation will lead to irreparable consequences. Mechanical face seals are placed in a groove of absorbent housing to form the sealing and the connecting faces. A slight difference in the ramp angle of the seal and the housings make a wedge for the rubber ring to slide in, forming a compression which gives a load on the seals, thus making it intact. We recommend to make use of Zapp Parts Seal-O-Fix, seal installation tools and other special installation tools for a smooth and effective installation. The seal installation tool is made using an advanced 3D printing technology consisting of a circular bracket-type polyamide ring with clamping arrangement and a lock that holds the seal with O-ring in the exclusive groove made at the face of the tool ring and is used to push the O-ring in the housing groove. Seal housing preparation, our process. Before installing the seal, ensure the components in contact with the rubber O-rings are free from any dust, lint, or foreign particles. Zapp Parts Seal-O-Fix Spray. A unique solution for seal installation should be used, taking into account safety practices for handling volatile solvents. Denaturized alcohol or isopropyl alcohol can be used if you don't find the recommended spray. Do not use any other oil that leaves oil film or does not evaporate quickly. Don't forget to place the rubber O-rings on the metal seal ring at the bottom of the seal ring ramp and against the retaining lip. Let us now dive into the step-by-step installation guide. Step 1. Assemble the right duocone seal, installation tool, Seal-O-Fix spray, mallet, clean cloth as seen in the framework. Step 2. Make sure you are using a clean, dust and dent-free tool part number and design provided by Zapp Parts, as tool number is unique to each seal. Step 3. The next step is to apply Seal-O-Fix on the seal housing surface and clean it using a lint-free wipe. Never use ethanol, oil or grease for lubricating the O-ring. Step 4. Once this is done, place the O-ring on the seal ramp. It should not be skewed or twisted or bulged. Step 5. The last step is to bring the edges of the tool bracket close to each other and hold the seal firmly in the clamp formed. Let's now understand the installation of seal inside the housing roof. Step 1. For installing the seal, organize a cleaned seal and wiped housing. Place the seal on the housing. Step 2. Hold the O-ring in the fixture and form the tool guide assembly as seen in the diagram. Step 3. Now, hold the seal and O-ring firmly without the O-ring being twisted. Locate the seal and tool on the groove opening. Step 4. Press the fixture on the O-ring and notice the O-ring insertion jerk inside the housing. One can manually fix the small rings and apply gentle and even pressure for big rings around the rim of the guide plate. Step 5. Once the above steps are performed in a systematic manner, final seal assembly will appear like this. Check the assembly height, H, at four diagonally opposite positions. The variation should not be more than the specified limit of the respective seal assembly. Please make a note of certain essential instructions while placing the seal inside the groove. Metal face seals comprise of special cast iron, which is extremely brittle. Hence, due care must be taken in order to avoid any breakage due to handling. The SAP parts code can be used to identify the cast iron product. You can read it as SAP followed by C in the part number to locate the part and product. Open the original packaging when the assembly is ready. Always use gloves to avoid injuries and help protect rubber rings from any external foreign particles. Ensure the seal housing cavity bore is rounded, as sharp edges may cut the O-rings. Protect the functional edge of installation tool from excessive wear and tear. Put the tool in a designated box or holder only. Clean the tool with isopropyl alcohol in regular intervals to maintain longevity. Here's an exhaustive list of best practices, preventive measures, and caution one must take before and during the installation process. Say yes to use SAP Parts Seal-O-Fix spray or approved lubricants. To carefully use lint-free wipes or cloths only to clean sealing edge from dust, dirt, etc. To assemble both seals together in the right housings. To repeat all the steps if the seal is not installed correctly. Say no to usage of tissue paper or cotton waste. To avoid twisting, misaligning the rubber O-ring. To using rubber O-rings with blowholes or damages or cuts. To unclean sealing surfaces. To hammering and using sharp tools to locate O-rings. Follow these step-by-step practices to experience a hassle-free installation guideline derived to make the seals more durable and long-lasting on field.